This is what air superiority looks like. The Allies had taken complete control of the air, that Canadian tanks were able to come together and provide a barrage for Canadian infantry attacking across the River Maas.